skin tutorial. These are the colors I'm using. Lay down a light layer of the main color. Add the shadows next. Then warm it up a bit. More layers. Add a light layer of red for the blush. Continue adding layers of color, making sure to follow the undertones in your reference. Time to press harder. Use white only for the highest values. Deepen shadows. Add details like freckles and pores with markers and a white gel pen. Make sure you're following your reference image.